I swear we wrote this song for ourselves in the future.
You taste it.